Your recording has reached the maximum length. To replay your message, press 1.
On behalf of the administration, faculty, and staff of Barbara Coleman Senior High School, welcome to our junior class ring ceremony. I am the class of 2022 sponsor, Isabel Ojeda. This event is being live streamed and is available on the Barbara Coleman YouTube channel. Today is a rite of passage for this fine class. We ask that you treat the ceremony with the tradition and honor it deserves by silencing all cell phones. We also request that all guests and students keep their masks on throughout the duration of the ceremony. Once students walk underneath the ring, they may remove their mask for a quick photograph if they choose to do so. In addition, please remain seated throughout the entire ceremony and maintain social distancing. After its conclusion, you will have the opportunity to take photographs in the courtyard. Now, if you would please rise for the national anthem.
A milestone on the road to success. We join today the seniors and graduates of Barbara Coleman Senior High in wearing the symbol of educational excellence. We have worked hard to achieve this promise to We have worked hard to achieve this right and promise you, Dr. Sanchez, that we, the class of 2022, will wear our school name proudly and guard its reputation with pride and honor. At this time, on behalf of the class of 2022, I'd like to give a warm thanks to our parents. Parenting concerns making the news daily. Unfortunately, we mostly only hear the negative stories. You have been there for us on parent nights, woken us up in the mornings, inspired us, disciplined us, and taken the time to watch us here tonight live. It is now my honor to welcome out the number one Gator and our principal, Dr. Sanchez, for a few welcoming words.
Thank you. Welcome, class of 2020, to the junior ring ceremony. Let me say, you guys look amazing. My ESO students, it's great to see you. The energy is off the chain. I feel like we're on the first day of school. So welcome back. I would like to recognize those who made this event possible, your parents, for always showing support to the school, and very important, for buying your rings. Yeah. If it wasn't for them, you wouldn't be here, for real. We promise, as things improve, parents, we will continue to increase your participation in events. Ms. Romero, Activities Director, Ms. Ojeda, Junior Class Sponsor, faculty and staff, especially those helping here today, student government, and my three phenomenal assistant principals, Ms. Bueno, Mr. Serio, Mr. Inza, and finally, Danny Fernandez from Herf Jones for making this event possible. Thank you, guys. You can applaud now. Yeah, there you go. For the YouTube channel, you know? Yeah, okay. Listen, it's been a tough year. You've gone through more adversity and change this year than any other class in the 26-year history of Barbara Goldman Sr. If we work together as a family, we can get through anything. And we will get through this. We are Gators. Tonight, this ceremony is about you. So, when you walk through that enormous ring, you need to take off your mask, put a big smile on your face for the picture, strut as you like to strut, so that we can get more likes than Drake on YouTube, okay? That is the goal for today. So, junior class, congratulations. It's an honor to be here, and enjoy the ceremony.
Hi, I'm your Vice President, Nicole Nagamini. Your class ring has a glorious heritage, from the iron bands of the Roman slaves to the poison rings of the Middle Ages and the love knot rings of the poets. The rings have many changes. History does not tell us the exact period of origin, but we do know the rings have been found in the tombs of ancient Egypt. The origins of the rings are shrouded by the mists of antiquity, Greeks and Romans appreciating the subtle symbolism of the rings without beginning or end. Use the rings as a token of affection, a badge of membership, and a mark of distinction. The class ring, as we know it today, originated in 1835 with the graduates of the United States Military Academy at West Point. While many of the school's fans were wearing t-shirts, hats, and other gear bearing the school's name, the upperclassmen wanted to be recognized as true cadets and eventually alumni of the great school. Taking the concepts from ancient kings of wearing a ring with the royal seal of the family, the cadets decided to purchase the rings with the seal of the academy. They commissioned one company to make the seal for the rings, and each cadet purchased that ring, making it possible to recognize true members of the class with ease. The custom spread rapidly as a means of perpetuating the ideals and traditions of the school. Today, the class ring represents the most widely recognized custom in the world of education. Now please welcome your class of 2022 secretary, Isabella Revuelta.
Congratulations, juniors. You have earned the right to wear your official class rings. Your ring is a peak symbol of pride, class unity, and school recognition. It is a special way of helping you remember your high school days while showing others your commitment to education. Wear your ring so that when you hold your hand out and look at the ring, Barbara Goldman around the stone faces you. When you become a senior, reverse the ring so that when you hold your hand out, Barbara Goldman faces the person looking at your ring. Today you will receive a turning card. Join your fellow classmates in the age-old celebration of turning your class ring. The ring should be turned 22 times toward your pinky finger. The final turn, number 22, is reserved for someone special and should be turned in the opposite direction to lock your ring. In addition, the final turn should be sealed with a kiss. Thank you, and wear your ring with pride. Caitlin Landrove, our class of 2022 historian, will tell us more about the tradition of unity.
As its weakest link. The class ring, circular in form without beginning or end, like the link, represents each individual member of the class chain. Each link, bearing the alma mater's name and graduation year date, identifies its uniqueness amongst all other classes. It is said that to gain the strongest class chain possible, each individual link must be clasped at one precise moment in time to create and guarantee equality in strength and unity. The links will no longer be individuals, instead for a chain known as the class of 2022. Mia Rodriguez, our class of 2022 treasurer, will continue telling us about the tradition of unity.
Hi guys. Tradition has the entire class place their rings on their fingers at the same time in the ceremony. At the conclusion of our ceremony, we will count to three and everyone will put the rings on together. Please do not put your rings on prior to the end of the ceremony. It is said if one link is clasped earlier than the others, he or she will be the first to fall from the chain. If done together, the class of 2022 will have the strength and unity from today to graduation, from graduation through life. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us in our celebration today. And now please help me welcome our Herf Jones representative, Mr. Danny, with more information regarding our rings.
Good evening. On behalf of myself and the Herf Jones Company, congratulations to the class of 22! I promise I'll be short and sweet because I know you guys really, really want these class rings. You've been waiting a long time for these. But before we start passing out rings, we need to take a couple of seconds here to thank the people who made this possible. First of all, your principal, Dr. Sanchez, thank you for everything you do for your students. The administrative team and faculty and staff that's also here, thank you for being here as well and supporting the class of 22. Your activity director, Ms. Romero, and your class sponsor, Ms. Ojeda, who put all this together with your class officers. Thank you so much for doing this today and setting up for the students. And of course, I would like to thank the parents. Parents, we appreciate your business. We appreciate you trusting us to make these beautiful class rings for your students. We know you sacrificed this year immensely with the pandemic to buy these class rings. So thank you so much for doing so. Students, if your ring is a little bit too small, a little bit too big, do not worry about it tonight, okay? Our office is open 9 to 5 Monday to Friday and Saturday 9 to 1, so if you have to have your ring serviced, come by our location and we'll go ahead and service and answer all your questions there, or feel free to call us. Students, as you step through the big ring, we have a photographer taking pictures of you guys when you can come through. On the back of your program, if you want to view your pictures, the link is there on the back of the program so you guys can go ahead and do this though. So with that being said, we're gonna start passing out rings. So Ms. Ojeda, you have the honors of doing the class officer rings first. Thank you guys.
Thank you, Danny. Now in order to officially commence the ceremony, I would like to begin with the distribution of rings to the class of 22 officer line. Starting with your class president, Mia Valdez. Your vice president, Nicole Nagamini. Your secretary, Isabella Revuelta. Your treasurer, Mia Rodriguez. And lastly, your historian, Caitlin Landrow. At this time, your class officers will begin distributing rings to the members of the class of 2022. Thank you. Thank you.
Maya Agramonte.
Angel Caballero.
Mia Cabrera. Julian Castañas. Emily Cherpiai. Diamara Chacon. Michelle Addis. Natalie Choi. Elizabeth Bedos. Nicole Del Rio. Ivan Espinarosa. Lourdes Brusson. Kenya Brown. Melanie Burgos. Julima Galeano. Jasmine Garcia. Oscar Garcia. Keith Barrows. Sebastian Garcia. Treniqua Brett. Caldera. Matthew Gomez.
Gonzalez. Leandro Gonzalez. Eliza Harris. Amanda Kami. Mariana Les Castro. Haley Chavez. Daniela Concepción. James Correa. Derek Corona. Emma Cody. Louis Cruz. Luana Cuadros. Krista Curry. Jill Delmau. David Larade. Annalise De Benedetto. Brian Duque. Melissa Espinosa. Nicholas Arvidi. Edward Hernandez. Valerie Haing. Micaela Jimeno. Norma Lara. Caterina Espinosa. Felix Fernandez. Emily Fernandez. Yusnien Farrell. Alyssa Feliz. Michelle Flores. Sean Friet. Alejandro Valdemar. Tyler Garcia. Armelis Garcia. Jaden Gomez. Amanda Gonzalez. Brianna Gonzalez. Brianna Gonzalez. Manuel Gonzalez. Victoria Gonzalez. Kristen Gorduye. Matthew Guillen. Joel Hernandez. Antonio Yanen. Daniel Lopez. Sofia Marina. Avari Marshall. Mendoza. Natalie Hidalgo. Kenny Hilaire. Camila Izquierdo. Destiny Jackson. Morgan Knight. Jamileth Martinez. Thank you. Aileen Lepe. Jessica Lucen. Ivan Morales. Lazaro Mendez. Emily Montarroyo. Brandon Oliva. Kevin Orozco. Yaniel Padron. Jonathan Pardo. Beyonce Morejo. Natalia Ochoa. Daniela Ojeda. Gracie and Joy Pavon. Jennifer Patton. Emily Perdomo. Xavier Peters. Courtney Ray. Kevin Ramon. McKenna Paulino. Lopez.
Leslie Pupo.
Nicole Reyes. Derek Robles.
Thank you.
22. At this time, we're going to do the principal's authorization of your rings. But before we do that, just a reminder, when we're done, we're going to dismiss you one section at a time. We have plenty of places outside for you to take all the pictures you want to take. Just make sure you maintain your social distance. So I have to read this very carefully or else your rings will not be authorized. At this time, would the junior class please rise and take the rings out of your packages? Okay, get them out of the packages. As you put your ring today, from here on out, others will not look at you quite the same. While anyone can wear one of our jerseys, hats, or jacket, that does not mean they really walked our halls. The seal on your ring identifies you not only as a Gator, but as an upperclassman or graduate. You will be true ambassadors of our school, and your every action will be a reflection of Barbara Gomez Sr. and his educational excellence. Are you ready? That just sounds like a group of students that are somewhat ready. Are you ready? As principal of Barbara Goldman Senior High School, I hereby declare the class of 2022 as upperclassmen. On the count of three, we will put on the rings together. Ready? One, two, three. Congratulations, and wear your rings. All right, I don't know what that was. Congratulations. All right, guys, if you'll find your seat for a minute, we're going to dismiss you one section at a time. So, teachers, if you can assist outside, staff, with the social distancing. Hold on. So at this time, if you're sitting in the back of the MSO section, those students in the back of the MSO section, if you want to go ahead and head towards the courtyard. If you want to go home, you go out the same way you came in by the student parking lot. So those students in the back of the MSO section, make sure as you guys leave, you have all your belongings, especially your ring. You don't want to go home without a ring. I don't think your parents will let you in the house. Bueno, not them. Romero. That's not the back of the MSO. Oh, never mind.
The stream will start melee and you will be live.